I'm gonna make a charger plate, and then I'm gonna do two coasters. I'm dropping some gems on y'all guys, so y'all pay attention to this so y'all can do it if you want to create it in your home. Just remember, when you have the adhesive on the back, put you some E6000. You can use Fixon. I'm only using Fixon to my E6000. B7000 I begin to use simply because it's a little bit more liquidy, but it's the right consistency, okay? So I use it better, and I always wear your mask when you're dealing with this, y'all, because you may think it's not strong, but it really is. I mean, it's not strong. When you smell it, it's strong, but it's stronger than you really think it is. That's what I mean. Put it on there like that, and that way you can maneuver it around. Remember I told y'all that? Okay. We're gonna paint this black because I want to add gold to it. I'm doing this for the people that loves black as well.
Thank you.